Hello everyone and welcome back to the walkthrough. It's finally time to 100% Bianco Hills, and I'm going to start with the blue coins. Now, I'm not sure how I'm going to manage this, like in the editing and stuff like that, so I'm just going to wing it and see how things go in the long run. But you can get every single blue coin in episode 8. So select that one and enjoy your coin collecting hunt here. Now basically, what I'm going to do here is, whenever I'm about to collect the blue coin, I'm going to put up a box describing that coin and whatnot and numbering it and stuff like that. And that'll give you a little system to keep track of what coins that I'm getting. So, like, I'm going to go all the way down here into this river. Remember that I showed you a blue coin way earlier in episode 2 at the end of this river here? Well, just watch. I'm going to put up the box very shortly, and it should be up by now. And swim to the coin, grab it. And there's 30 coins in Bianco Hills. Let's start collecting. If you go over to this doorway and spray it, maybe it's not this doorway, but it's somewhere over here. Come on, no, I don't want the rocket nozzle just yet. I think, is it this one? This one? I forgot which one it was, actually. I know it's over here somewhere. There it is! There's a blue coin, right there! Way up here on top of these windmill-like things, you'll see a blue coin hovering in midair. Just hover to it yourself. Over here, there should be a M scribble on the wall, just for it to give you a blue coin. Now watch this, I'll just show you something real quick. This blue coin, just wait for it to disappear. Come on, disappear already. There we go. Now watch where the M was. It reappears on its own! Could it be that Shadow Mario, aka Bowser Jr., is not the cause of these scribbles, but the blue coins are? Perhaps Bowser Jr. has been framed all along! And you'll also notice that there is a circle right over here, so squirt that until it disappears at the opposite circle of this area. You're gonna see a blue coin appear, but it always appears somewhere that's off camera, or I should say off. No, I see that. There we go. It always appears somewhere that you can't see, so make sure that you pick out the route ahead of time, and it'll make getting the coin a lot easier. It'll always appear at where the opposite circle was. And there's always two of the same kinds of symbols. There's circles, X's, and triangles. They're all basically the same thing, but not necessarily all three of them will be in the same level. It's just that there's always pairs of them whenever you see a scribble like that. Oh, there's an M way over there. you're gonna die in a flurry of blood, and I'm gonna get a blue coin for that. Well, not from you. What the heck? You see that? This guy's like stuck in the wall. I never did that before. Way up on these rooftops, you're gonna see this opening here. There's a blue coin up here. You'll notice that there's an alcove way over here. See that guy covered with the goop? His position, I think, changes depending on the episode. So, come here in episode 8 and you'll get this one. I don't know the other ones by heart, but just go here and find him. Free him of his goopiness and get a blue coin from that. And you'll also notice that there's an X on the wall over here. X marks the spot, so that means there's another X on another part of this area. So what I'm gonna do... Holy cow. Dang, what camera angle sometimes. I'm not gonna have enough time to get it, am I? On the other side of this wall here, there's an M up there I can get real quick, I guess. I'll let that other X respawn, so to speak. And just collect that red coin, blue coin that's up there from the red M, and let's try this one again. I'm gonna try and wall pick out here properly this time. So we'll spray that. And let's go up here. Go like that and flip over this wall. I'm pretty sure the coin is right down here. Get it, get it, get it, get it, get it! Come on, come on, there we go. And of course, the other one you have to go and try and get up there after spraying that X. I think I can get up there. I think I got an easier method just by doing this. Like going up here, then spraying it from a distance. Let's see if I can do this. Yeah, that works. And then I'm gonna walk underneath this arch, go around, and collect the blue coin. There we go! You may notice that there is a small windmill over here. See this right here? Looks pretty normal, right? Just squirt some water to speed it up. And blue coin. Who the heck is gonna think of that? Especially when the other windmills don't do that. There's a guy right up here next to the windmill that you can clean off. I'm not sure if he gives you a blue coin. You give me a blue coin? Yes, you do! So I'll take that. I'm gonna grab the rocket nozzle to take a quick little shortcut up to the top of that tower there. There is a blue bird up here. Birds give you coins depending on your color. And needless to say, blue birds give you blue coins. Once you defeat one, just by squirting it in water, it won't show up again, of course. And the way that, I mean, they're just like all over the place when you scare them away, basically. And, there we go! Got the blue coin, yay! Over here by these angry, or what seems to be this angry Bianco lady, there's a blue coin up there. See that way up near the top of the windmill there? Well, you can either talk to her at the angle that she'll throw you at. She's a chuckster, as they call them. Like, talk to her about here, and she'll throw you right after, and she'll be like, I hate kids. Why did I have kids? And, I just barely missed it. Well, that's one way that you can get the blue coin. The other one is just to have the rocket nozzle and rocket up to the coin. Way up at this ledge here, you're going to see a bunch of platforms. Go up here. Oh, look at that. There's a blue coin. And over to that ledge, way over where Petey Piranha was, I'm pretty sure there's a blue coin there as well. So I'm just going to... No. Little bit risky here. I'm kind of frightened, actually. Let's see if I can land on one of those clouds. Like, perhaps... Nah, I'm just going to die. Alright, let's try this again with the hover nozzle. This should make things a whole lot easier. I don't really like the rocket nozzle because of how... Oh, when you spray these, they get bigger. I forgot about that. Because of how hard it is to keep a... keep yourself steady in the air. You have to really get your jumps, and it's hard to judge them. But yeah, spray that platform, get a blue coin. At the very top of this tree here should be a blue coin. Spray it. There we go! You'll notice that there is a blue coin hanging underneath that bridge structure there. Just get Mario over and underneath there until he grips onto the cage, or a bridge, whatever you want to call it. Grab the blue coin, get out of there. You might remember this spot from an earlier episode, but up here is a M. There's not only an M right there, but there's also a little thing that you can squirt inside that wall that'll give you a coin, if I'm not mistaken. That little symbol on the wall there. I'm gonna see in just a minute here, just to be sure. Or that might just be the only M that's here, and I'm just being an idiot. Which is not unheard of sometimes with me. Let's just rock it up there, and come on, Mario. Come on, get in the hole. There we go. Let's try spraying it. Guess not. That was the only M. Okay, now what you want to do is ride the windmill blades all the way to the top of the tower here, and rocket boost yourself or hover up to here, and kill that enemy. Yeah, that was a pokey. There's a blue coin! Way, way up on top of the tightropes here, the closest ones to the windmill, you're gonna see a blue coin all the way up here. Grab it! Over, that was the platform that I was just at. Underwater here, you're gonna see a blue coin. Just dive for it, grab it, and go to the next one. Okay, go up to this side of the windmill here. You're probably better off with the hover nozzle here. And go over to this platform. This is just like the PD Piranha platform. And spray it. Sure enough, blue coin! Yay! See that blue coin that's coming up? Yep, it's underwater. It's on the right side of the windmill. Dive down, grab it. Next coin! Up on these ledges, you're gonna see a pokey here. Not that one, I guess. Must be this one, then. Stomp on its head, and you'll get a blue coin! Way back near the beginning at the windmill village, you're gonna see that there is a blue coin up at this ledge over here. I completely forgot to grab it. Oh, it's over there. And I'm pretty sure I can just get it easily with the rocket nozzle. Can I get up there? Yeah, baby! Okay, now what you want to do is go back to the very beginning and bring Yoshi the fruit that he wants. All the fruit can be found in that area, or I should say the second area with all the windmills in front of the windmill. Not the lighthouse. The windmill. And just bring Yoshi back. You know, surprisingly, he can tread this water. He's not water soluble here, but if he should ever plop into the water, he just dissolves like that. Dang it! Now I gotta get another Yoshi. Okay, it can be kind of tricky to get Yoshi to the other side of this place, but if you do, and then go over to this side of the village, you're gonna see that there's a blue butterfly. Where is it? I'm not sure, actually. I thought it was around here. Maybe it's around these butterflies. Blue butterfly, where are you? I would like to eat you. Yeah, blue butterflies give you coins. Wait, is this it? Yes. Oh, it's in the middle of the village. I guess it wanders around. Come on, Yoshi. Eat the butterfly. Eat the butterfly. Come on, there we go. Okay, now this is a really strange one. Continuing on to this side of the village, you're gonna see that there is a beehive. Well, there's a couple of beehives here, actually. I'm not actually sure which one it is. I think it's this one that has it. This is the last blue coin. But the... Oh, shoot! Shoot, shoot, shoot! Don't take damage, Yoshi! Stay on! There we go. And you might want to kill those guys on top of the trees first, actually. This might be a problem. But anyway, what you want to do is... Shoot down the beehive and eat all the bees inside of it. So I'm going to try and do it from here. There's like 20 or so bees. There's a lot of bees. Yes, they do cause damage to you. And come on, shoot down the beehive, Yoshi. Come on, you can do it. Each bee gives you a coin, so you don't have to worry about losing all your health. You can just collect your coins and go. Jesus Christ, that thing is really stuck on there. Shoot the beehive off the tree. Come on, you can do it. Shaky, shaky. Come on, vomit on the beehive. I know they don't like that, but it has to be done. I need 100% completion. Unless this isn't the beehive that I'm supposed to be shaking off. Oh, there we go! Okay, start eating the bees while running away from them. Get the bees! Keep spamming the bee button! Tongue it! Ow! Give me your snack! This is like potato chips to Yoshi, evidently. I mean, he just slurps them right up without any trouble whatsoever. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! Okay, there's a lot more bees than I expected. Well, maybe that is 20, I don't know, but there's a lot of bees. But just keep eating the bees until they run out. They'll eventually stop swarming you because there won't be any left after all. And I think that's the last one. Blue coin! And that is the last one of Bianco Hills. Woohoo! This took 38 minutes, 30 seconds. Time to do the 100 coin shine. Okay, my recommendation for the 100 coin shine is episode 3. Now, there's probably gonna be like people that are gonna be, oh, there's more coins in episode 8! Well, yeah, there is, but there's so many easily accessible coins in number 3 here that this is the one I recommend. You can shoot enemies for coins, like these guys here. I would like to get you from a distance, actually. Stun that guy and stomp on his head. That'll give you a coin. There's a bunch of guys like that all over the place. Especially, I mean, there's a lot of easy coins to get in this upcoming village area here. So, let's just get to exploring here. This shouldn't take too long, I hope. And I also hope that I can provide pretty good commentary along the way. Hey, you got poop on you? I never sprayed you before, at least I don't think so. You're welcome for that. And you didn't give me anything? Come on, man! Work with me here. Over here is a bunch of flowers. You should know these by now. You can kill these by spraying them into a wall like that, into a bloody mess, and that'll give you 3 coins apiece just like that. This is not hard to do, but it is very gory and not kid-friendly in the least. For the rest of these, just do a spin and try and spray all these at once. You can just, like, run and spray them in a circle, but it's a lot easier to do that just by spinning first and then spraying. I'll try to do the normal spin around, not a spin move, like just skillfully moving the control stick and trying to get all these at once. Let's try this. Maybe I should try it like this. Oh, that would work, actually. I'm just trying to do this for fun here. Ah, screw it. Let's just do it the easy way. Let's just wait for them all to go back in their butted forms. There's a little hill here. Now I see why. But as you can see, you get 5 points from those. I'm already up to 28 coins. Hello there, little butted critter. You're gonna pop out, aren't you? Yes, what the heck? I sprayed you! You're supposed to die in a bloody mess! Okay, pop out. Come on. Or wait, are you just a butt? You're just a butt, aren't you? Can I spray you before? Yeah, you just give me a coin, okay? I'm sure there's some more of those critters in with these. Always surprise attacking me. Just get them towards the wall. Easy coins. Any more? Oh, there's one more. I should have probably unearthed him before I walked back and forth between the wall, but oh well. And spray, spray, spray! Come on, cook it! There we go, that works. Strangely, I'm missing the flowers on my spin. Oh well. Where else can I get coins over here? I'm pretty sure there's some coins on the tightrope, so let's go take a look there first. If I'm not mistaken, I could be wrong though. I've been wrong before, that's for sure. So let's go up here and get a bird's eye view. Just see where I can get some coins. Maybe I cleared out this area pretty good. But yeah, I'm already up to 44 coins, so let's just go up to the next area. You can either go up the wall, of course, or just go right through here. You'll see dang it, I didn't mean to fall there. On top of these trees, there's a coin for every tree, basically. Like, whenever there's a coin, collect the coin. Whenever there's not a coin, spray the tree, then collect the coin. And whenever there's an enemy, just spray the enemy and spray the enemy, kill it, then collect the coin. Come on, spray the middle of the tree, Mario. Work with me there. There we go. Oh, come on! I didn't mean to do that. Can I get up there in time? I don't think I will be able to. Ah, curses, I lost the coin. Well, so you can do that. I'll finish those trees later, because I have to get up there anyway. I should say get up there again anyway. There's 2 pumpkin sprouts here, and you're gonna die in a massive flurry of blood all over the place as horribly as I possibly can. And I missed a coin there because I was being impatient and trying to get both of them at once. Spin, spin, spin! Yay! Ooh, this one gave me 6. Very nice. And I'm gonna go up here because I know that there was some cookies up here. I must be thinking of episode 8. And some coins of open water there. But my only objective is to get back up to those trees. So let's just there's some buds to spray around here. Or sprouts. They're all sprouts here actually. I'm gonna try and lead them over to a wall, because they give me 3 coins apiece. They are valuable to my needs. And they'll eventually follow me over here. They're like homing critters. So they'll always come after you no matter where you are, basically. See, like, they're all coming after me right now. So I'm going to try to spray that guy away there. Get that guy stunned. Stomp on him for a coin. Yay! See how easy it is to get these coins in this level? I should say, in this shine. Despite there being more in Episode 8, I think there's like 212 or something I heard in Episode 8. That's just the number that I remember. I'm probably wrong on the number. I don't really feel like checking or anything, though. Someone probably knows. Like some Super Mario Sunshine elitist knows about that. I'm trying to get back up on the trees. Oh wait, I wanna kill the Pokey first. There we go! 3 coins for the Pokey! Woo! And I see some coins all about the water there. I really want to get back up to those trees first. You know, just like clear things as I go. It'll make things easier for me. Can I just get this tree? Pretty sure. Did I get this tree? It looks like I just sprayed that tree, so I'll just move on. Coin here, yada yada yada. Oh, that coin that I tried spraying was the blue coin tree, my mistake. No wonder there wasn't anything in there. Yes, you are. I can see that sprout thingy, whatever the heck that is. Oh, come on, I sprayed you. Just had to pop your head back in the ground, didn't you? Curse you, Oddish. And there we go, there's another coin. Did I spray this tree? I'm pretty sure I sprayed that tree. Yeah. Just wanna clear these out, just to make sure I got them all. See, like, I missed one there. Can I kill this guy? Yes, I can, by stomping on him. And I've seen some coins fall down here. Oh, I missed one. Okay, let's go over to the water area. And I see there's 4 coins over there. So I'm just gonna dive right in and swim over to them. I can't collect them in the water, so that's too bad. I actually have to jump out and collect them. Gotta work for those coins, I guess. And the next place I'm gonna go to is underneath this bridge here, because I recall there was about 5 coins stuck underneath here. Yep. And I should have enough coins to get them. I should say get all of these. Just buy from the rest of these from the lake. I'm gonna collect these, and I'm gonna get the 4 from the lake off to that right side there, just because I see them. Come on, Mario, drop off! I just hate the net controls. I mean, when you are hanging on them from different angles, the controls are reversed between the A and B buttons, so it's like you get used to one, and then it throws you off. Kill this guy for... Oh, he just bounces you up, way up in the air there. I thought you could kill him by jumping on him. I guess I was wrong. Anyway, I'm just gonna go around here. Don't tell me I'm gonna be 1 coin short. Please don't tell me I'm gonna be 1 coin short, because I was kind of slacking in my collection here. But there's 4 coins over there. You can swim a little bit faster by holding down your hover nozzle button and swimming, just by tapping the A button, of course. 99! Come on, man! There has to be a coin! Oh, I see some coins. No need to panic. Turn off your caps lock, PkGam. There's no need to panic. And here is your 100 coin shine. Where does it go, anyway? Yeah, it doesn't appear where you get the last coin. It goes somewhere else. Curse these coins. I mean, shines that have a mind of their own. Okay, so it goes way up there. And I just got turned around there in the wrong direction. Okay, there we go. Curse the camera, too. It's giving me trouble all over the place. But yeah, there's your 100 coin shine. All you have to do is get up there without any trouble. And yeah, I think I've already been up to that platform as well. Like, maybe I haven't been up to that platform. But it can be easily gotten to by going up here. Wait, can you spray these bells? Pretty sure you can spray those. Yeah, just wanted to show that off there. And you get a 1-up if you spray all those bells like that. Just thought that would be fun to show off. Okay, now let's get up there. I'm just going to do a little wall kick and climb. And I'm going to flip over here, and this should give me a clear shot to the shine. Yeah, I guess I never needed to come up here before, but that's how you get up here. Grab the shine, and I'll see you guys in the next part. I hope you enjoyed.